Please hurry up.
The following is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Venice, California, weighing in at 224 pounds, Chris Maverick.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
This planet the most rugged. Most can only see this heat, but don't touch it, cause you might get them burned when I come through. It's my turn, never get in my way, or you're getting rolled over like Rover, cause my fists are bulldozer. I throw these dogs in the street to melodies like a heartbeat playing against
piano keys. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in his big time match.
And you might catch these, so just freeze. A riddle with no clues, I'm a walking nightmare. Anywhere, anytime, boy, I don't fight fair. A day in my shoes is a day with...
Representing the United Kingdom from Manila, Philippines, weighing in at 332 pounds, Ultimo!
Hey, where's the horse? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Because I have your flair, I'm the Tutosa, but I'm not too dull. And I was like, come and wrap me up, but there is no way. Und es war irgendwie nur Plastic Money anymore. Die Banken gegen ihn. Woher die Schulden kamen, war wohl jedermann bekannt.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight. And he's about to
kill. Er war super populär, er war zu exaltiert. Genau das war sein Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rocky Doll. Und alles läuft noch heute. Captain Rock me up, but this is the
guy.
such a puzzle to me. You see someone who is well-mannered and very polite, but then they get in the ring and turn into a real brute.
You climb in the ring, you check the niceties at the door. Being well-spoken doesn't count for much when you're trading blows.
At least they'll shake your hand before they knock you out cold.
Display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring together, but everyone for themselves. First fall to a finish via pinfall or submission wins it all. The potential for chaos is, to put it lightly, very high.
Hooked up.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Neck break.
Sending him over the top rope.
There's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse. And what's the difference between preparing for a Falls Count Anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or Extreme Rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
Oh!
No!
Series of boots! Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. It'll take things into the ring.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And he's taking this to the outside.
Boom! Belly to back suplex.
No! He's got the answer for that one.
Running knee lift.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Alabama slam. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Watch out.
German suplex.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
He nearly stays.
Face first.
All set up.
Oh, this move will make you pass out.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a chance.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Trap the arm.
This athleticism is off the charts.
Takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, this one's up.
All the pressure on the left knee.
Trying to find a way out.
Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape. Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Now he's been putting him away. Oh, straight to the floor.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
A big punch.
Ouch.
Irish curse backbreaker.
And half suplex, lights out.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
German suplex.
That's gotta be it.
Two count. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Uh-oh, finds the room to land a back elbow.
Nice amateur.
Will this be enough?
Won't go away.
Seated drop kick. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Boom.
Knee right to the gut.
Short close. Will it be? He got the shoulder up in time.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, look at this. And he slides him back to the
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Ow!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
It's time to hit the lights.
Opportunity.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Arm trap, burying knees into the body.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
Boom!
Oh!
Oh! He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
He wasted no time kicking out there.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Two!
And still in this.
Thought he had him.
You gotta be
cover here!
And finds a counter. Oh, what a drop kick. Man, this place is jumping.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Incredible resiliency. Still not enough to put him.
Up across the shoulders.
Feast your eyes.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall. Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Into the back suplex.
Nope.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Bang!
This is it.
This could do it.
A bear hug.
Squeezing the breath out of them.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at
what a right hand and then
utilizing a little Penchak select.
Oh man!
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief.
Over
has he managed to get the shoulder up?
Forearm smash.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Returning to the ring now.
What a pump kick.
Headbutt from behind.
Double on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Holy.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, cover.
Is it enough?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And a kick out right away.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
He had it scouted.
Bam!
Down he goes.
For the win!
Two!
Three! No, he kicked out.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
He's expressing pain now. He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Oh, what a punch.
And his limits continue to get pushed in this match.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
And
uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Right across the face.
That's a match.
This could do it!
Kicks out.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
What a barrage of stops.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
German suplex turns the tides.
He thinks he has it.
Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Hits to the core like that'll render you used.
Setting up. Oh, my gosh.
They tap down.
Leave the nightlight on for him.
Will it be?
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Everyone thought that was three.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
An elbow will break that up. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed.
A counter answered by another counter.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Ankle lock! Ankle lock!
Will the...
And there's the cover!
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Knew what was coming there.
Winding up.
Solid spike.
Devastating.
His arm shot off the mat before one.
How? How?
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Uh-oh, guys. It's coming. Here it is.
He skirts around.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And we are done here.
Cover! There's two!
Oh, he gets the shot.
Will it be?
I think so!
Does he have him here?
Oh, he's out of two!
He could still have him eliminated. So close!
He's one step ahead there.
Slam
down. And somehow to big boot.
It's shoulders down.
Kick out. Kick out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in, and is he going to tap?
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
And he throw. Hooked up.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Expertly applied triangle.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he tap out? And that'll do it.
He climbs into the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Coquina Clutch.
Coquina Clutch is in. Time to go night-night.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way. He is. He did it. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Driven into the barricade.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ooh! He thinks he has it!
The count was stopped before it started.
What is it gonna take to put him away? Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
That's it. They pack your bags. Counters. This could be an opportunity. And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, leg lariat.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
On a flying forearm smash.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
A big punch.
Ouch.
Oh, boy. And it's
there's the cover.
No, kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Dodged right on cue.
And now gets tossed into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Nice clothesline.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
By the neck, up and driven down hard.
He is in complete control. Eliminated.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and
single choke slam.
Looks like a match ender
for the win. Two count.
Back to the locker room they go.
Boom! He just barely dodges.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Oh,
what a counter.
Picture perfect takedown.
Bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
The Outsider's Edge.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Ouch! And up the turnbuckles we go.
Splash.
Is it enough? The cover! How in the world?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Boom, what impact! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Punishing the leg.
Arms are trapped.
There's a headbutt.
Stiff headbutt.
Sent right out of the ring.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Just one step ahead.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Looking for the victory!
And that's it, the last elimination.
Der großen Stadt, es war ihm wie bei Jänner, wo er alles tat. Er hatte Schulden, der Natur, doch ihn liebten alle Frauen. Und jede rief, na komm, rock me Amadeus. Er war Superstar, er war populär, er war so exaltiert, because er hatte Flair. Er war ein Virtuose, war ein Rock-Idol. Und alle wussten, na komm, rock me Amadeus. Und es war irgendwie No Plastic Money anymore, die Banken gegen